This story is a story from 1917. The children that walked the lands wearing sand shoes. Their shoes were filled with sand, and they had to crawl through the mud. The children also had to carry buckets of water, which kept wetting the sand. It was a sad tale of times.